And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. MLB The Show brings you the American League Division Series for years to come.
They're deep, first and foremost, but the way that they can manipulate them.
And now this is down for a base hit. And they'll score first. It's 1-0.
Now, no waiting around right there.
Kicks and fires. This one lifted in the air, left field. And that one gets down, fair ball. Run comes in from second, and they lead by two. Safely into third, it's an RBI triple.
Well, he wasn't afraid to hit with two.
The pitch. He swings and hits a fly ball, center field. Batista settles under it and makes the grab. Runner tags from third. He's in on the sacrifice fly, and they're up by three.
Well, that's a quality at bat right up right behind them. This is where they need to get going.
There's a swing and a drive. And it's gone! He'll touch them all. And they're chipping away. It's 3-2. They needed that one, Singy.
Indeed they did. They've been fighting to get back into this game. And just like that, they're back in it. Pitch recognition early. He saw exactly where that was going to be. The challenge, not get over anchor.
You won. That's hard hit on the line. And it's gone. That's got to feel good. And they grab the lead. It's 4-3.
Well, that one won't stay below the radar. That made a lot of noise.
Let's take another look at it, but this time with the help of StatCast.
Well, this one wasn't hit that high, but when you can launch it at 111 miles per hour off the bat and get some backspin, it'll carry enough to get out of here.
Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. A towering home run, and they tack one on the board. It's 5-3. That was blasted.
Absolutely. No doubt off the bat. Pitcher, the odds are in your favor if you keep that breaking ball down. That time, he got punished for it. Hitter just did a really good job of staying within himself and getting the barrel to the baseball. Right here, try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
And no one can get there. It falls in. And it gets by him. Costa around third. He'll score easily, and it's a one-run game.
Well, there you go. The RBI machine play to sort of calm this situation down.
On the ground, two ball. Caminiti toss to second. Plenty of time at first. That's a double play.
That was a much-needed double play right there. It gives him a really good shot at minimizing any further damage in this inning.
Pick up his teammate and tie this game. Base hit. In comes the run from third. It's 5-5.
Just so sound in his mechanics. Hits against the...
Grips one to right. Matthews brings it in. Runner tags up for third. Applies the tag and they get two. Double play.
And it's a ball and a strike.
Swings here and blasts one left field. That's back there. Turning and looking, and it's gone. He got just enough of that one, and just like that, they're out front. It's 6-5. And the count is 1-1. And here it comes. out to short, and that'll do it.
Pretty early in this series to say a must-win game, but when you've got home field advantage, it's a luxury, but you have to protect it. Huge win in game one to set the tone.
First run of the game comes across.
A double play here.
The pitch. And that chance handled. Goes to second for one. Double play. And that'll do it for the inning. We move on to the bottom. Kicks and fires. Got him looking. One gone here.
Well, he throws him with a great fastball.
Got him. Down on strikes, and he knew it.
Really?
And the 0-2. And a swing and a miss, and that's that. Here comes a pitch. Rolled over to third. Lantigua gloves it. Fires to first. Third out, and that ends the frame. Batista. That one drilled left field. And it's off the wall. And the tying runs at second base with a double.
Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter.
Oh, now this ball gets down. Batista headed for the plate. He'll score and they've tied it. It's 1-1.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. I really like the approach.
Two outs. Swing and a miss, and that is that. And 9-1-2. The line and the pitch. Out to center. Dives for it. Got it. Makes the play. And wow, what a great diving catch, Siggy. StatCast says that was a near perfect route, and it had to be.
And that's just a big part of it.
Now this one's high and deep, way back there, on its way, gone. He made him pay for that one. Just like that, they move in front. It's 3-1.
And with that blast, you could hear a pin drop here in the ballpark. Looks like this guy was looking out over the plate, but he was ready to turn on the inside fastball. So direct to the pitch, absolutely blasted out of this ballpark.
Ah, that hit him. And the leadoff man is aboard to start the inning.
At very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or a run and hit.
On a line out towards center. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one down.
Way up.
And that one is lifted in the air. Francis moving under it. And there it is.
Well, one of the goals in the postseason is to split on the road and play very well at home. They did just that with the win today, evening it up at 1-1.
Right-hander kicks, deals. And that one is lifted in the air. Rosales under it. Squeezes it. Runner tags up for third. Applies the tag, and they get two. Double play.
When you're already in scoring position, if you decide to tag, you really want to be more than 100% confident that you can make it safely to third, because otherwise you take a potential run scoring opportunity off the board. Opportunity to see what's working for this pitcher or not, but I tell you what, it's a nice job right there.
Well, this ball ball is crushed into left field. It's on its way and gone. Field two. Watson started after it, tried to hold up. Now a look to first, and that's ruled a swing. It's the 1-0. Hammered, and this one could be extra bases. Denton rounds third, headed for the plate. He'll score, and they've tied it. It's 1-1. Pulls into second. That's an RBI double.
Gets it done to drive in the run and tie it.
Two outs. Hit hard. That gets through. Matthews headed for the plate. He scores and they have the lead. It's 2-1. Well, Johnson back to work. Oh, now this one's high and deep. Way back there. On its way. Gone. He flexes his power with that swing and they add a run. It's 3-1. He only needed one swing to square it up.
Not wasting any time in that at bat, Boone. Aggressive, and it paid off. Fastball, you have to live on the edges and hit your spots. If you don't, you'll get hit hard. Really good swing there. Patient, waited for it. It was like BP all over again.
That one ripped left field. And it's gone. A solo shot. And they add to the lead. It's 4-1. Singy, he's been red hot.
Yeah, another big swing of the bat for him. Man, he is really seeing the ball well in this one. That's exactly the pitch he was looking for. Crushes it and hits it out of the ballpark.
Kicks and fires. Right side, hard hit. Base hit and a run in to score.
Picks himself up in RBI. Wasn't able to elevate.
The 1-2. That's ripped to right down the line. Matthews makes the catch, and that'll do it.
Lanes and very difficult, especially for a left-handed hitter to track.
Rips one to right, and that's a base hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff dot.
Well, that certainly feels good when you can win the at-bats. Hopefully the pitcher can get a ball on the ground, and they can roll him up for two.
Ground ball up the middle, and it gets by him. Throw back in quickly, no outs. Base knock right field. They won't test it here. Bases loaded, no outs. That's hard hit on the line. Can't get there, and now maybe extra bases. One runs in. Another comes in to score. And he's safe at second with a two-run double.
Making some noise here. Two RBIs on that swing, and they're right back in it.
Allister will hit next. Swing and a high fly ball. That one out towards left center field. Way back there.
So
swing and a ball lifted left field. Flores pulls it down. Runner tags for home. Relay throw home. Not in time. He's safe at the plate. And it's 1-0. One down, base is empty. Swing and a ball hammered left field. That one carrying. Out of here. A solo shot, and they tack one on the board. It's 2-0.
When you're lacking velocity, it's so critical that you move the ball around, change speeds, even try to trick the hitter at times. But when you give up a home run right there, manager doesn't have a lot of patience because the velocity's not there.
St. Louis. Can't get there, base hit. And that's going to roll to the wall. One run is in. Villegas around third. The relay throw. Safe at the plate. And they lead by four. Zach Owens.
The third baseman.
Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck. And that one's gone. Runner on the goal. Lined in the left center. Base hit. Watson rounds third, headed for the plate. The throw is wild and it gets away. The run scores all the way from first. It's 5-1.
A little more backspin on that instead of the top.
Batista. Lined, and that's a base hit. And now runners at the corners. Nobody out.
Really start looking and even leaning out over the plate. Very susceptible for the two-seamer.
And a base hit knocks in a run.
Back-to-back base hits.
And he deals. Out towards left center. He can't get there. It's a base hit. Runner around third in to score. The relay, he beats it safe. And it's a one-run game.
Well, that was one of those high percentage advantages.
That's a base hit as a run scores.
Huge game-tying at bat right there. Came
third baseman.
And a base hit on the line. Jones coming home. The throw in. Slides his hand in there. Safe. And it's 6-5.
That's three singles in a row.
Yeah. Runner at first. That one drilled left field. Back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. On the ground, the third might be two to second for one, and it's a double play to end the inning. Home half of